To tie your fender at the base of a stanchion, lower the fender so it's at the right height, and pass the line around the upper part of the stanchion. Bring it back across the top of the line, then around the lower part of the stanchion, and bring it in, around, and back through. Now you have your clove hitch. Lock it by adding a half hitch. Then you can slide your knot to the base of the stanchion, and your fender is hung.